John! John!
Un momento, Mildred. Il mio nome è John Harrington, ho 30 anni e sono paranoico. Paranoico, una parola incantevole, civile, carica di significati. Infatti sono completamente folle. E questa cosa che prima mi infastidiva, ora mi diverte. Nessuno sospetta che io sia pazzo, un pericoloso assassino. Né mia moglie Mildred, né gli impiegati della mia casa di moda, e neanche i miei clienti, è chiaro.
Believe in taking care of myself, in a balanced diet, and a rigorous exercise routine. In the morning, if my face is a little puffy, I'll put on an ice pack while doing my stomach crunches. I can do 1,000 now. Then I apply an herb mint facial mask, which I leave on for 10 minutes while I prepare the rest of my routine. I always use an aftershave lotion with little or no alcohol, because alcohol dries your face out and makes you look older. Then moisturizer, then an anti-aging eye balm, followed by a final moisturizing protective lotion. There is an idea of a Patrick Bateman, some kind of abstraction, but there is no real me, only an entity, something illusory. And though I can hide my cold gaze, and you can shake my hand and feel flesh gripping yours, and maybe you can even sense our lifestyles are probably comparable, I simply am not there.
Tell me, what's your name?
I did not help anybody. Ha 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 ha.